We should talk about the fact that you met one of your idols recently. And this is Julie Walters. And so this is a movie. Tell us about the movie. So this is Don't Die in Liverpool.
Film stars Don't Die in Liverpool. Yeah, so it's based on the real life memoir of Gloria Graham, who was an Oscar winning actress, who ended up having a relationship with a young kind of kickabout actor from Liverpool. So it's the story of their love and what happens to her, and I won't give too much away, but it's a phenomenal.
Well, it's a hell of a cast. Yeah. I mean, you, obviously, Annette Bening, Jamie Bell, Julie Walters. Now, although you didn't have many scenes with Julie Walters, you did share a dressing room with her, didn't you?
I didn't have any scenes with Julie Walters, but obviously, I mean, borderline deified in my house. I'm just, I love her so much, and everyone will tell you, from Liverpool, but, you know, I adore her. It's a really odd thing because her work has meant so much to me over the years and educating Lisa in the play. And so they knocked on the door and said, listen, Leanne, you know, costume fitting's running behind. Do you mind if we pop Julie in? It'll only be about 10, 15 minutes. And lo and behold, the door opened and there was Julie Walters.
And was she everything you'd hoped?
Oh, my God, she really was. I mean, bar the, you know, shafts of light coming in behind her in the holy choirs. But I have to tell you, it was like, I didn't know what to say, because it can be mildly disconcerting if someone's prostrate saying, I love you so much, thank you for everything you've given me, over a cup of tea and a banana. So, but she was so warm and clever and vibrant and generous. Like, she asked me loads of questions. I told her I'd done the play and we talked about what it meant to him and then me.
It was just them not disappointing.
Oh, I had to cry in the car.
Were you terrified? Did you have a cry?
I had to cry in the car on the way home.
Were you worried that that you might come across as being a bit
completely
weird?
And I really, really wanted to ask her for a picture.
Did you not get one?
No, I completely flapped it. I flapped it in the moment and just went, it was really amazing to be there. And then when I've costume fitting.
Well, but hopefully, film stars forever. Don't Die in Liverpool. We're not quite sure when it's out, but at some sort of premiere, some sort of preview, then if they get the cast together, you've got to get your picture then.
Yeah.
Because she'll now know how you feel.
Oh, I hope so. Failing that, there's always a behind a bush. Yeah. She's on it, I'll leap out, I'll be stuck behind that window.
We love her in here.